Tonight I will tell you where I stand, what I believe, and where I will leave this country in the next 4 years.